Achtung, jetzt wir singen zusammen die Geschichte über den Schweinkopf, den Amerikaner und dem lieben Schwarzen Ritter.
After the turn of a century, in the clear blue skies over Germany, came a roar and a thunder men have never heard, like the screaming sound of a big war bird. Up in the sky, a man in a plane, Air Marshal Duncan was his name. 80 men tried, and 80 men died. Now they're buried together on the countryside. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more, the bloody black night was rolling up a storm. 80 men died trying to end that spree of the bloody black night of Germany. To seek revenge, but the German shot him down.
And it filed again.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more, the bloody black night was rolling up a score. 80 men died trying to end that spree of the bloody black night of Germany. Now Squeaky had swore that he'd get that man, so he asked the great leader for a new battle plan. He challenged the German to a real dog fight. While the black knight was laughing, he got him in his sight. Was in a fix. He tried everything, but he'd run out of tricks. Squeaky fired once, and he fired twice, and that bloody black knight went spinning out of sight. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more, the bloody black knight was rolling up a score. 80 men died trying to end that spree of the bloody black knight of Germany.